When men go silent, what are they really thinking about?